I'm not supposed to be in labor yet, Kenny. What if something's wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Babies know how to be born.
Clementine.
What'd you find?
The building around back has an observation deck.
Somewhere the baby will be safer? It's coming so much faster than I thought.
It's high up, so it should be safe from walkers.
Sounds good. As soon as Mike and Bonnie are back, we'll go.
Hey, Clem. Glad you made it back safe.
How are you feeling?
Scared, and it hurts. I wish Alvin was here.
Everything Alvin did was for you and the baby. Giving himself up to Carver like that, it was to try to keep you and the baby safe.
Yeah, I know it's a waste of time. But I can't stop thinking about things I should have said to him. Things I should have talked to him about. How am I ever going to do this without him?
We'll all help you keep the baby safe.
Oh, yeah? You're a good kid, Clementine. I'm glad you'll be there to watch out for this baby. Ugh. Oh, shit.
I got this. We ain't seen Mike or Bonnie in a while. And I'm not saying I don't trust them. But I'd appreciate it if you went and checked up on him.
Yeah, go on ahead. I'll be fine.
Meus amigos, sejam muito bem-vindos hoje e sempre aqui com vocês, XBoyPT, para continuarmos aqui a nossa história de The Walking Dead, segunda temporada, amigos. Aqui estamos nós com a Rebecca, o Kenny e a Clementine. E, amigos, espero que vocês estejam a gostar realmente. Vamos então tentar procurar, saber do paradeiro do Mike e da Bonnie, que já saíram há um certo tempo, foram também procurar qualquer coisa, não sei se foram procurar edifícios ou sítios para podermos levar a Rebecca para ter o seu bebê com uma maior segurança, obviamente, não poderemos dizer em segurança, mas com uma maior segurança. Por isso, amigos, espero que realmente vocês estejam a gostar, espero ser merecedor do vosso tempo, que tempo realmente é algo que nada neste mundo paga, e por isso, amigos, venham daí, espero que vocês tenham, que estejam com muita saúde, e vamos ver o que é que acontece. Eu acho que eles foram investigar o museu local. Sarah continua naquele estado dela, o que é compreensível, mas ela vai ter que reabitar mais tarde ou mais cedo, porque senão vai estar em apuros e possivelmente até meter o grupo em apuros também.
Hey, Clem.
Oi, o Mike.
Ah,
e a Bonnie, eles estão aqui.
She didn't take off, did she?
Take off? Why do you think she'd take off?
Well, it's just a feeling. Yeah. She's trying to get the place we found.
Que toda a gente pensa que James vai embora.
Just give me like 10 more minutes to search around.
He doesn't want to go back empty-handed.
But I just want to help.
Keep one eye on the woods while we're in here. I don't want nothing sneaking up on us.
I watch this side, you watch the other.
Deal. Jane said these don't work anymore.
Nah, they're just for show. Be handy, though.
Also really loud.
Good point. Pois. Se pai num raio de quilómetros, seria ouvido. Apareciam os mortos-vivos, sei lá, de toda a zona aqui.
Souvenirs, huh? Looking for a keychain with your name on it?
No.
Why would I want a keychain? I don't even have any keys. Ah, good point.
Pois, realmente. Quem é que agora quer um chaveiro?
You think maybe they say that stuff about water and blankets just to
Indeed.
Get people out of the way?
Oh, you don't know what the hell you're talking about. And you didn't have to come with me.
No, I wanted to. Never mind.
O que é que será que nós temos mais aqui?
There have sure been some animals through here. Watch where you step.
Então porquê? Com o cocózinho deles, é isso?
Hey, look at this. An old
uniforme.
Nice. Good find, Clem. You should hang on to that. It's gonna get a lot colder before it starts getting warmer. And someone could use it.
Maybe I could give it to Rebecca.
That's a good idea. I'm sure she'll really appreciate it.
Claro.
I guess you've already got that old coat I gave you. I feel so bad about everything that happened. Hopefully you won't always think of me like that. Not that I blame you if you did. I haven't always used the best judgment.
It seems like you're with us now. That's what matters most.
Clem found a jacket.
That's great, but isn't Gray the, you know, We can't put Rebecca in a Confederate coat.
Oh,
não.
I didn't even think about that.
Por que que não?
Guess it's better than nothing, though.
Mas por que que não? Então, mas estamos com mariquices agora, estas horas? Quer dizer, o mundo a acabar e nós preocupados com politiquices, é isso?
Any luck?
No, he would have not so much. Place. Unless you want some broken glass. I tell you, I sure don't like being near a graveyard with the world the way it is now.
The way things are now, you're in a graveyard all the time.
Is
yeah, it? True enough.
Nós temos aqui. Será que vamos conseguir entrar? Mas ele não conseguiu abrir isto? O que é aquilo? O que era aquilo?
Water, bottled and clean. That's just what we need.
Sério?
It's locked. You want to kick it down?
That'd make an awful lot of noise.
Yeah, maybe. You know, if somebody was small enough, they could maybe squeeze through that gap there.
Nós.
I could try to pry it open some more, but I don't know if that'll help much.
No, I mean, maybe.
All right, I'll go.
Pois somos sempre nós.
Just open the door from the other side. Mike will carry those things out. Might be a bit heavy for you.
O problema é se depois a porta não abre e estão mortos vivos do outro lado e as coisas complicam-se, amigos.
I'm stuck.
Oh, pois okay. Já estava eu a dizer.
Maybe I push from.
Estava eu a dizer. É a lei de Murphy, amigos. Tudo o que pode acontecer de mal irá acontecer.
That happened.
Thanks, Mike.
Yeah. No problem.
I'm so sorry about that, Clementine. We should have been more careful.
Pois, à próxima vão vocês. Que se lixam.
At least now we got something to bring back.
I'll keep checking the other room.
Mas a água ainda está
Let's
boa.
Get this water.
Então, e nós vamos quê? Fazer mal à coluna, é isso? Isso vai.
I got this.
Ei, Mike, tu és forte.
That looks pretty heavy.
That's all right. I know it looks like a lot, but we could all go through this pretty quick. Carver was crazy, but at least his shelves were always full.
What do you mean?
Nothing. Just that baby's gonna be hard on everyone, especially Rebecca. And between you and me,
She's not looking too good.
Hey, guys.
Ela descobriu.
Stay close.
I just walked on in.
Um guaxinim?
The place. Figure it'd make a nice meal. We can eat raccoon?
I'd eat the shit out of that raccoon. Not like, I mean, just that I'd be really happy to eat that raccoon. I'm starving.
Fresh meat would go a long way with Rebecca.
Yeah.
Shoot! Don't let it get away!
Where is it?
Onde é que ele se meteu?
I think it went over there. Over here!
Aí está aqui o maluco. Cuidado que ele é venoso.
Oh, oh shit! Shoot!
Ai, acho que... Quer dizer, se vamos disparar... Claro que não. Aí os filhotinhos. Aí, a sério. Aí, passando aquelas coisas que a pessoa realmente fica logo... chocada.
I'm even hungrier than I was before.
Ai, meu Deus. A lei da sobrevivência realmente é algo.
I'm sad. I'm not eating raccoon.
Well, I'm sort of glad it got away. It had a family.
Yeah, me too.
Come on, let's just get this back to Rebecca and the others. We don't have much time to waste.
You're telling me your arms ain't tired?
Nope. I could do this all day.
Ui! Aí! Ela está a cantar ou está a entrar em trabalho de parto?
Ok, ok, ok. Oh, God! Oh, God!
Aí, como é que ela agora se mexe?
Clementine!
Não é por nada, mas eu acho que a Sarah vai agora deste.
Shit, walkers!
How'd they get that close without anyone seeing them? That was Luke!
Kenny, we've got to do something!
You just keep that baby safe.
Kenny,
we can't stay here.
Come on, Kenny. Kenny, what super Kenny?
I'll show you.
Good. Someone help me up.
Oh God, there's so many.
Mike, help Kenny.
On it. Sarah, get going.
Deus, Deus os ajude e os proteja. Isto não vai ser fácil.
Clem, I don't think he's okay. He's losing it. I mean, that isn't.
He's doing it to protect us.
Sure, but.
Kenny.
Eu acho que o Kenny vai ser estar tão consumido. Vai-se descuidar. Ou não, possivelmente já não. Acho que o Mike já deu-lhe uma ajudinha. Mas vi a coisa mal parada. E já está aberto.
Clementine.
Quer dizer, nós já precisamos de ajuda e os dois. Não é? Então estavam aqui a jogar as cartas, é isso?
What the fuck are you two doing up here?
Kenny, what's going on?
We got God knows how many walkers out there, which you were supposed to be keeping an eye out for.
Hey, hold on a second. Just tell me what's going on.
What's going on is you're a reckless fucking moron.
I'm reckless. You know, you got a lot of nerve, Kenny.
Luke, shut up.
I didn't...
No!
Fuck. I'm sorry.
Ai, sentes muito. Agora que right agora lamentas. Contavas aí a...
Just rat it out.
You'll be fine.
I have pills. I think they'll help with the pain.
What are they?
Looks like oxy.
I want them.
Wait. Is that okay for a pregnant lady?
Give me the fucking pills.
Okay. Aí, caraças. Valente.
We should.
You want to help? Get out there and keep the walkers off us. I'll do this. I've been here before.
They can't rush us on the stairs. Shoot them before they get to us.
What do I do?
Whatever you can, Clem.
I'm going outside.
É isso, Clem, vamos. Vamos, Clem.
We can't let them up here.
Estamos a gastar munições extremamente importantes, mas agora também são extremamente importantes. Estamos a lutar pela nossa sobrevivência, não é? A sério? Então, mas ela nem se mexe. A sério, ela nem se mexe. Está ali, parece uma ave rara. Pronto, é agora que a Sarah vai. Ela já andava a pedi-las. É difícil, amigos. É difícil, extremamente difícil, realmente. Neste mundo que estamos a viver, é.
Never have gotten her up here. Shut up, Jane.
Push!
Oh, shit. They're climbing up.
What?
They're gonna make it up here.
Fuck! Does this shit ever end?
We need to break the rest of the deck.
She's right. Drop the whole deck.
Drop the... Are you fucking crazy?
How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Just look around.
É exatamente isso. Bora lá, Clem, tu é que percebes disto, mas realmente um cabo de aço não parece que vá funcionar.
That'll work. We bust that, the whole thing comes down.
Boost me.
They're getting closer. Clementine,
move it.
Come on.
I'm going as fast as I can.
Então, acabou-se a diversão para eles, foi?
Não.
O que aconteceu ao bebê? Acorda, rapaz. Epá, até me estás a deixar extremamente emocionado, não? Acorda, dá-lhe uma palmadinha no rabinho. Kenny. Kenny. Opa. Ei, que sufoco que eu estava aqui a ter. Caraças, estava aqui num sufoco eu próprio. Meu Deus, que aflição. Xiça, quase me estava a dar vontade de chorar. Epa, sério? Ver o bebé que não reagia. Que momento complicado de gerir.
Hey, how's he doing?
He's perfect.
Graças a Deus.
Who's the most perfect little man in the whole world?
What are we gonna do now? We can't stay here, can we?
I've got to rest.
It's getting colder.
Clementine, I can't.
E agora como é que o bebê?
We'll think of something.
Espero que ela consiga amamentá-lo.
I'm fine. I just wish I could get warm.
Espero que ela consiga amamentar o bebê. Mesmo, espero mesmo de coração que ela consiga amamentar o bebê e que ela também tenha alguma coisa para comer.
Do you want to hold him?
Claro que sim.
Of course. Your family.
Claro que sim.
Here.
There you go.
You're a natural.
Look at you, like a big sister. Here, let me take him. You both should rest. Especially you.
When's the last time you slept, Kenny?
About 2 years ago. I'm fine. Plus, somebody's gotta watch you while Mama gets her beauty sleep. You never forget that smell.
É verdade, amigos.
Oh, shit.
What are you doing?
Listen, I'm sorry. I've got to go.
Sério?
Go. Go where?
Just away, okay?
Sério, mas ela tem fobia de estar
no,
com pessoas, é isso?
Jamie, Sarah, I'm not gonna stick around and watch it happen to you too. You know the score. You're smart, kid.
But I thought you believed in me.
I do. But give it enough time, and everyone's luck runs out. Listen, when the shit hits the fan, because it always does, remember that you can make it on your own. It's not an option for everyone. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them. You don't owe them anything. They'll make you feel like you do. Like it's all one happy family. And when push comes to shove...
Yeah, I know.
Good. Okay.
Não é fácil, amigos. Não é nada fácil. Acredita que não é nada fácil ter de estar a tomar estas decisões.
Here.
Thanks.
Yeah. I gotta go.
Vai em paz e obrigado por tudo.
Hey, thought you'd be asleep by now. You okay?
Já vieste tarde porque
I'm fine.
Ela já foi.
Good. Hell of a night though. Temperature's dropping. We're low on food. I think we gotta stay put for a while. You know, for Rebecca and the baby. So I'm thinking as soon as it gets light, Jane and I should go explore, see if we can find some place to scavenge.
Ainda temos do outro lado do rio para explorar.
What?
Jane left. For good.
What? When?
Just now.
Are you serious? She didn't say anything about leaving to me? What the fuck? Damn it! Hey, keep it down. Sorry. Sorry. Just... Jane's gone.
Really?
Luke? Of all the childish bullshit.
Childish?
God damn it, Kenny. You know what? Just lay off.
No. You put our lives, this baby's life at risk, so you two can roll around like fucking teenagers.
Look, I made a mistake, all right?
No, it's not all right. What do you want from me?
You guys are both acting like jerks.
All
you guys do is fight.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? I fucked up. But you know what, Jane? She made an offer, and Jesus Christ, I needed it, okay? I mean, look around you, okay? Everything is shit. So forgive me for wanting to enjoy one moment of something else.
Fine, but this baby, he's what matters now. Got it?
Tem um menino ou menina? Tem um menino.
Where's my baby?
Is everything all right?
Everything is fine. We're gonna need a good place to raise him, which ain't here. We gotta push on. We head north, get to Wellington. That's our best shot.
There's a town across the river. It might be safe there.
Or at least it might be a good stop on the way.
Kenny!
I'm sorry.
É um menino ou uma menina? Parece um menino.
He's got a point. That could be a whole town full of supplies, and not that far from here.
Whole lot better than here, anyway. Looks like that's our best bet. We need to get on the road as soon as possible. We leave at first light.
Whoa, whoa! What are you talking about? Rebecca needs rest. A few days, at the least.
We've got that baby formula.
And won't help the rest of us. And what about shelter? We'll freeze out here.
Luke's right. She needs to rest. We should wait a few days.
Maybe that's for the best. We don't want to push Rebecca too hard.
Just give me a day or two, Kenny. I'll be fine.
This is a mistake.
But we should all try to get some sleep. It's been a long day.
Vejam, mas dormir de barriga vazia não me parece que o cérebro descanse.
Sorry.
Okay, Bex. It's gonna be all right.
Ainda por cima, com o inverno a chegar, amigos, complicado, 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 muito complicado mesmo. Não vai ser nada fácil conseguir arranjar suprimentos, alimentos. Daqui para a frente, obviamente, será mais difícil. E estou-me a referir a termos que caçar ou pescar nos rios.
She's exhausted. We all are.
Keep going.
Coitado do bebê também. Meu Deus. Vai ser difícil para todos, mas.
We should have left right away, instead of waiting around.
Só alguém que não tem culpa mesmo, o bebê.
Food and been someplace warm days ago.
We did the right thing. She was in no condition to move.
She's worse now.
We could still turn back.
That's not an option. Everybody hang in there. We gotta keep moving if we're gonna make it to that town before nightfall.
You don't even listen to anyone else. You just go on barking orders. You gotta lighten up, okay? You're pushing them too hard.
I'm just doing what has to be done, like always.
You're not helping anything by arguing.
Well, don't forget you agreed with me about waiting to leave camp until today.
Ai, seguro, bebê.
Oh, here. It's a place to sit.
Rebecca, let me take the baby.
He's okay. I've got him.
No, you rest for a minute. I'll wash him.
Back off, Kenny. She said she doesn't want you to take the baby. Don't be weird about it, okay?
I ain't being weird about it.
Yeah, you kinda have been. And not just right now.
He's not your baby.
I was just trying to help.
Hello?
What is this?
Oi. Quem é este?
Minha Slishna!
O quê? Desculpa?
Arvo?
Arvo?
Jane and I met him on the observation deck. Before everyone else came.
You know this son of a bitch? Well, what's he want?
He doesn't look like much.
That ain't the point.
He has a sick sister. They might be in trouble.
A sério?
All right.
Possivelmente vai nos pôr em apuros. Vai criar apuros. Uma situação menos agradável ao grupo.
Your name is Clementine. Yes?
Hi, Arvo.
These are your friends? I'm hoping you can help me now, not like before. All of you can help.
What do you need? How can we help?
I need thanks for bandages. I need bandages.
Are you hurt?
No.
Nikaki aruje! Nikaki aruje! Nikaki aruje!
Nikaki aruje! Pronto. Pronto, agora é que a vaca torce o rabo.
Скажи им, чтобы они поставили их оружие на пол, и что мы забираем все, что они имеют.
É isso mesmo, mas...
What did your friend say?
I told them you are
the ones who robbed me. They think it's funny that you're just a little girl.
Robbed?
And they want you and your friends to put down the guns, so we can take your things.
Whoa, whoa, hang on now.
What the hell?
Hey. I get excited.
Clementine, you robbed this guy?
Maybe we can work something out.
Arva, что она говорит?
Подожди, подожди. What do you mean?
What would you want us to give you?
Возьми все.
I'm sorry, Clementine, but we are not here to make deals. Burico is saying that we will take everything.
Ah, é? O Burico está a dizer isso? Meu Deus.
This could be easy for you.
Arvo, скажи, чтобы они опустили оружие.
All of you, just put your guns down. This will be fine.
Fine, my ass!
We have a baby!
Se calhar até não devia ter dito isto. Não devíamos ter dito isto.
Unha grudniçkova ribiona!
E se tens na estou хорошо da tibia?
Просто ведь не кажется,
что вот такого шест...
И слишком много! Бурико, отойди!
Drop that now or I'm gonna fucking shoot it! I'll do it!
No.
Drop it! Drop it! Don't fucking... Don't move! I said don't move!
Caraças, isto só vai piorar.
Дума исто я хороший
мужик.
Бурико, Бурико, остановись! Опусти оружие! Тебе не зачем это делать? Стреляйте! Я не хочу
умирать!
Ай, я лавиру!
No!
O que é que nós vamos fazer? O que é que nós fizemos? Amigos, o que é que nós fizemos? Meu Deus. Ok, amigos, ficamos aí com as nossas opções e as opções de todos os outros realmente jogadores que puderam jogar este jogo e obviamente decidiram A ou B. Deixem-me só ver aqui um bocadinho, que eu preciso realmente também perceber. Ok. Segura o bebê. Nós e mais 45% atirámos na Rebeca. Bom, amigos, teve que ser, ela estava a virar. Amigos, espero que realmente vocês tenham gostado desta segunda parte do quarto episódio Entre as Ruínas. E realmente é entre as ruínas realmente emocionais que nós vamos terminar então mais este grande episódio. Amigos, espero que vocês tenham gostado. Caso tenham gostado, deixem aí aquele grande like. Digam nos comentários o que vocês estão a achar até agora. E caso possam, gentilmente partilhem o canal também com todos aqueles que vocês sabem que tanto como nós amam este maravilhoso mundo de videojogos. Amigos, despeço-me com muita amizade. Sejam felizes, joguem muito e até o próximo episódio. Fui.